I try to encourage people to record together. I mm-hmm. always do that. However, mm-hmm. some people are comfortable, some are not.
Yeah.
It requires a little bit more time. It requires a certain skill set to play together. And the fact that if one person also makes a mistake, then you got to redo it again mm-hmm. and again and again and again, depending on how well your take is. The main factor is that majority of your music that is coming out of Pakistan is pop and rock. Yeah. Let's face it.
Yeah.
Or Sufi.
Yeah. Yeah. This is the staple.
They don't have the capacity. They don't want to take time out, venture out into other things, into other.
Yeah, but usme I think it's kind of iterative and kind of melded together, because not so many musicians or artists or etc. have taken the risk to inspire the audience to listen in the last 20 years.
It's a domino effect.
Yeah.
Boss, it's a domino effect.
And also speaking for myself, we have to pay all these bills. I mean, you're free with any Kharalta studio. So, like, there's so many other things that keep you tied up from doing that artistic thing that you wanted to do, you know?
The reason why people don't do that, like I said, it's a domino effect. Okay, I'm a musician, I have bills to pay. I am forced into working with someone who's limited, and the reason why I can't move any further is because that's the guy who's going to pay me, and yeah. he wants me to do something that uski capacity tak hai. Isliye jab koi mujhe poochta ke Gumby bhai aapse gana bajwana hai, to bola theek hai gana bajwana hai ya gana ko arrange karke bajwana hai. तो दो किस्म के लोग हैं. एक कहता है जी मुझे एग्जैक्टली पता है आपसे क्या बजवाना है, और एक बंदा कहता है यार ये मेलोडी है, बताएं कि हम क्या कर सकते हैं.
But I'm saying it could be just a thematic 2-3 tracks,
yeah.
and then again we do other chord progressions for another whatever.
No, see the thing
and
is,
put an album out that's just this line of life.
We got the idea. Yeah, basically ये जो चीजें ना ये आमद होने वाली होती हैं.
बिल्कुल.
अब ये क्या कल शायद ये ना बच पाए.
बिल्कुल.
So the thing is that we need to come up with a chordal arrangement and some sort of a structure vocally.
Mm-hmm.
And just do it in one go.
Yeah.
Usi cheez ke.
But like for instance, ye jo abhi do hue hain, like guitar, bass, drums to hain. You know,
teeno cheez
vocal hum beshak mute karke beshak wapas fir se kar sakte
hain. Ye suna usko na. Suna usko ye aakhri wala jo humne.
Haan. Kyunki this last maine tumne ke zyada kuch kiya hi nahi.
Chalo kar usko.
Haan, jo last wala tha maine usme kuch nahi kiya, like.
So matlab full bass hai jo. Chalo kar.
Ye to khair ho jayenge. Wo wala. Agenda wala.
I like that bit.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was telling you, now. I was telling you, this is it.
Bro, boss again,
it's all a feel.
It's all a feel.
Yeah. Sessions, ek to mai phat bhi rahi thi ki yaar Gumby ek taraf hai, Anas ek taraf hai, main kaun tha guitar player beech mein aake. So, but the fact that you guys were not looking at me like yaar isne ko one maar diya, that gave me the confidence ki I can just kind of flow there, and that's what happens when you're with players that are of a good caliber. It like lifts your own level, you know, and the
Achha,
collective can sound.
Ye jo aap baat kar rahe na, it's very interesting because I know if I give out that vibe.
Mm.
So it's a horrible thing to give out a negative vibe. Okay,
no, I didn't get that at all. That's what
Lekin, over the years, mm-hmm. jo log ab jaake colleagues bhi hain, players bhi hain, friends also,
mm-hmm.
and musicians who I've been playing with, would be like, they felt that if they weren't at a certain skill set, then they didn't feel comfortable approaching someone like myself.
Yeah. Yeah.
And I guess I also did feel that way, but since I started at such an early age, so I kind of outcame. And I realized that the reason why I never had that sort of a thing, initially I did maybe, when I started out with Amir Zaki, I was like, wow, this is a fantastic player.
Yeah.
And this was 1989, I was like 12, 13 years old. और मैं यही सोचता था कि यार इस बंदे को मैं टीवी पे देखता हूँ और ऐसा कोई म्यूजिशियन नहीं है जो कि इसकी प्लेइंग की कोई बुराई करता है. दिस गाय इज फिनोमिनल. आई मीन दिस इज समथिंग दैट आई एम सीइंग इन फ्रंट ऑफ माय आईज इन प्लेस लाइक पाकिस्तान. And this is what I would see on MTV, जो VHS tapes उस वक्त आते थे. मैं यही सोचता था कि यार ये बंदा मुझसे क्यों बजवा रहा है. You know, and then I sort of started understanding that the art form is about connecting. Yeah. It's not about really a certain skill set.
Absolutely.
Or the skill set works. Ke agar you're playing with a bunch of musicians and you need to respond, it's like agar aap ABC seekh le to uska matlab ye nahi ki aap novelist ban jate hain basically. It was, I think, a mixture of different people bringing stuff to the table. Koi roti leke aa raha hai, koi salan leke aa raha hai. कोई चावल लेके आ रहा है तो कोई पानी लेके आ रहा
है,
लेकिन अगर उसमें से कोई एक चीज नहीं है तो इट्स
बात नहीं
बनती.